Okay, so the main purpose of this video is to tell you or inform you that I made it to 500 subscribers and I'm super excited. And also I'm going to show you the quickest trick you can ever have in Photoshop. Now take a look at this picture. I slept yesterday with 498 subscribers and I woke up around this morning by 7 a.m. and I checked and I was having 501 subscribers. In the afternoon I checked again and I was having 504 subscribers, and that is super exciting. That is amazing. You know, I'm so glad that I made it to 500 subscribers. Very soon, or my next milestone will be a 1k. So thank you all so much for your support. Thank you for all that you've been doing for my channel. I appreciate your support a lot. Keep supporting me. And if you're watching this video and you are not subscribed yet, please hit on the subscribe button just behind my profile over here, and then you can subscribe to this channel. I make a whole lot of stuff, you can check it out. So thank you so much. Now the trick that I have for you today: if you open your Photoshop like this and then you click on the color panel here, has it ever occurred to you that you're going to meet something like this? Well, I never thought of it, but it happened to me and I had to do a whole lot of research before I got to know that it was as simple as anything you can imagine. Of this alphabet that we have over here, the BGRBSH over here, that is the magic to this whole thing. So if you click on any of the alphabets, it is going to give you a new set of color picker, and it's so amazing. Like, it happened to me and I was going crazy because I thought I had done something weird to my Photoshop, not knowing that it was as simple as that. So the H here is the default color picker of every Photoshop that you get. So maybe you can prank your friends with this one. You can set this to B over here and they are going to think that they've done something weird to their Photoshop. So I hope this trick was helpful, and I thank you so much once again for your support. Please continue to support me, and if you've not subscribed, please subscribe to this channel, and thank you so much. So I'll catch you with the next tutorial. Thanks so much once again for watching this video. Bye.